Hello everybody and welcome back to Gamer XP. We are playing Bulletstorm Episode 3, continuing off from where I was last time. Oh, it was an online pass. I didn't notice that from the other videos. That's weird. Yes, I know what that means. Campaign. Continue. I'm not exactly sure where I was last, actually. I actually just got off the podcast, the pay-to-play podcast, that is. And it was a really good live stream, and I really enjoyed it. And Rob Farker's actually pretty funny, and he has some guests on that actually helped me with my cause in bringing more pop culture to Cairns, Australia. And hopefully I'll be able to do that. Well, that is the other button. My bad. Oh, there's some upgrades and some ammunition. That's that one with the spikes on like a chain, isn't it? It wraps around them. That's the I remember that. That's the gun I used on that guy that blew him up. That was pretty funny. Buy charge. Buy charge or upgrade charge. Ammo capacity maxed. Really? Okay. What is that? Is that a... What is that? A custom-built quad-barreled shotgun. Quad-barreled! It means it's got four barrels. Is that what it's saying? With forward reload mechanism, the increased barrel number of... yeah, I think I might just stick with the ones that I got. I'm really digging the pistol, though. What else do I have? I still got this thing, don't I?
Whoa, man. They'd have had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I swear to God, if that thing comes to life, I am out of here. Just look at that.
Looks like one's missing.
That does not look too good. I just kick him. He'll blow it up. Maybe I shouldn't do that because I hurt myself. Oh, I'm going on a set of a movie. That's really cool. I feel like a giant. Not good. No! Go away! Get away from him! No touchy! Kishi, why? I love it how the bullets just tripped him. That's pretty funny though. Only on Bulletstorm!
I need to change my weapon to pistol. Oh yeah.
Just look at this. This is really cool. I love how it looks like they even got traffic. Ah, look at that. What is that? Look at all this. Ah! Good luck shooting without a hand. I have a bad feeling about this. Where is he? Ah! Ah! Get out of here!
Buster! Get out of here!
I've never done that voice before. That's weird.
Get out of here, Buster!
What am I doing? Oh my god! Rack up those extra points, I guess. I keep trying to reload, but I'm doing the wrong button. What a miss.
Extra points.
Where are these ruffians? Oh, I got no more charges left. Where is he? Oh, he's still on fire and he's still shooting me.
Found something.
What'd you find, Kishi? What is that?
What the hell?
Oh.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh no. Oh no. I think it's time to get the hell out of here. Why are we going back up? Don't go back up. The creature's up. It's supposed to be a robot.
It's clear.
That's what he wants you to think. I'm gonna need to get some more ammunition. Oh no, I'm not drinking that. Not in this situation, because I don't know what's happening. Or am I supposed to be... Oh. I knew it. This looks like a, Yep. Ah! Oh, then what the hell are we supposed to use against him? Oh, that. This guy's not impervious to bullets! See, I keep trying to reload. Via R1. See, I just did it again. I don't know. I don't know what game I've been playing. I can't remember.
You need to be back. Keep shooting it. I'll put her back. Yeah? Why do I get the shitty job? What the fuck? Here.
What exactly? That's the way it's kind of done. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. It's gonna smash with that. Yep. What the hell?
Oh, got himself a genuine robot controller.
Oh, yes.
Damn, this shit's even cooler than it looks. Great.
Let's go.
Barrel go boom!
Does it move automatically, or do I have to make it move? Oh, sorry, I said R1, I meant RB. My bad.
Let's get up there. Follow me.
Oh, this is so sweet. Look at this. He's just wrecking this place. Shoot him. Get him.
Let's keep moving.
Ooh, I can kill myself. Just that's good to know. Actually, that is actually pretty good to know. What's he doing? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, he's gonna use it to walk across. I didn't see that. Okay, I think I need to step back a bit.
Oh, I could do this all day.
Shoot him. There we go. Try and die. There we go.
Stay alert.
It's gonna be another one, I think. Oh, really, Kishi? We're gonna get on the ground?
Come on!
I wish I could just jump myself instead of having to do a cinematic. Look at this. I'm trying to hide. My robot's not doing what it's told.
Issue was a bulky, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see. You can get a robot and come killing with me.
Would you please shut up?
Come on. Shoot. What are you doing? There we go. Sorry, this like takes some sort of concentration because it's pretty bad to control. I mean, just look at it. Okay, I can get closer, right? Oh. Oh, damn it. Hate this. Oh! That was too close to me. Like taking candy from a grown man.
Oh, let's move.
All right, I think we're moving on now. Here he goes. Push. That wasn't a push.
I don't like the sound of that.
He served us well. I named him.
Well.
Tally liquor.
That's disappointing, damn it. I was hoping I could keep him. Good boy. See, I almost did that again. Instead of pressing X to oh, this can't be good.
Could be.
This cannot be good.
Like it.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out of it.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy dangerous trouble within.
So we're going down.
Naturally.
Naturally. But yeah, my X-Men Legends one is kicking off. Gameplay, sorry, is kicking off. I want to start Fragile Dream soon. I know I said I was gonna start it very soon in the last videos, but it's just, I want to kind of get Bulletstorm over and done with so I can add Fragile Dreams, because I'm only going to do two at a time. I'm not going to be, like, ranging myself out to, like, three or four games at a time, because I just don't have the time to record them all.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here.
Well, yeah, I wasn't proposing.
Oh, bats. I hate bats.
Bikers. Plus the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale, and no curb appeal.
Duh, Jesus. No. I'm going this way. God damn it, Kishi, you're scaring me.
Get out of my way!
My fault. That was totally my fault.
Gotta find a way out ASAP.
Nothing. We're sealed in. Wait, bounce.
Ow. Woo! Made it. Oh, look, Kishi didn't make it then. Oh, man. I got so emotional then. Kishi didn't make it. Your ass is built for. It's okay, Kishi. I got your back, bruh. Is something going down?
Final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
Was that chick that we?
Signals coming from that dam.
No.
A jump ship.
That's not her.
We'll be en route.
That's.
We're going to find a way on it.
I don't know now.
We need her alive.
These charges aren't cheap, but they're useful, especially with the pistol. The assault rifle one, I'm not too sure about. It acts like a kind of like in Turok when you chart Turok Evolution, the PS2 and Xbox original game. It kind of acts like the shotgun where you just keep cocking it, and it does like a big boom. It just blows the shit out of the enemy. It kind of acts like that, really. If you played Turok, I'm not sure if you have or not, but I think most 90s kids had played it. 90s and 80s. Maybe 80s. I'm not sure how long the Xbox original was actually out for, which I should probably look up. Because, well, and people would probably get my references more if I,
just a good-looking man.
If I, toward it to a, oh my god.
Totally different gang, picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear god, they've mutilated these other gangsters.
Wow. They've been busy. Fuck out of here.
Creepy bastards like to hide. Watch out, these fuckers are fast and crafty.
I just like to see them explode, honestly. Get some of this ammunition. I pressed X by accident. Whoops. Oh ho ho ho! I really like this pistol. Ha, headshot. Man, I'm just getting headshots off the bat. Those things explode, but oh, okay.
Sniper, damn it.
Good kill. One sniper means a dozen. Keep to cover. Upper platform.
Give me a target.
Oh, you can control it, that's right. Oh, I totally forgot. Oh no, I just missed. No, you don't. That's why I love something like some of this game. It kind of reminds me of Elite Sniper. Elite Sniper was a good game. It showed you where you hit them in the body, like if you got an organ, it would show you what organ. It was pretty cool. Ow. Oh, through the shoulder, through the armpit, and through the lungs.
At ease.
Guy might need to. Wait, no, I can keep that because I'll swap this weapon for it. Bingo. Oh, Kishi, why? You had me scared for a minute there. Ah.
All final echo.
Overrun the out of ammo. It's been hours since I've heard a.
Confirmation.
What was that?
They get their hands on her. She won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time.
That looks terrible. Is that piranhas? Creepers turf. I'm not liking this. I don't like where this is going. This looks very bad.
Mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it. Still.
Oh, there's gonna be snipers out here, if I remember this game correctly. Correctly. Damn, I can't unlock ammo yet. I should have done that first, actually. Whoop!
More snipers.
Oh, man. I got one more left. $12,000, huh?
All clear.
Damn, I can't unlock the ammo yet. That's alright. Oh, I can get the ammo from the dead bodies. Now that I realize that we're actually coming up here. Oh, okay, they're not here.
Use the shot visualizer. Kill them all. I need time to work on the bridge.
On it.
Ammo. Oh, so close.
Sleep tight, pretty boy.
Ha. Look at that bullet, though. That's a fancy looking bullet. Oh, man, are you serious right now? Reload. Where are you going?
Let's get out of here.
Ooh, you're lucky.
Frank, I'm waiting.
What? Last one. Make a count. What? Woo! I'm out of bullets!
No time to lose. Let's go.
Okay, let's... let's unlock this. Damn, I can't buy ammo yet, but... I can probably get him with my pistol.
Behind the plank!
Let's see how this does. Oh, maybe they game unregistered the character and just made it disappear, I guess. Maybe. Hopefully. So I don't have to deal with it. Take that.
Enjoy this.
Oh man, I'm just like the cowboy game. The cowboy character right now. Yeah!
Good. Let's find a Dropbox.
I just killed me some bandits. Oh wait, there were snipers out here, weren't there? Did they leave any of their guns? I mean, I'm pretty sure I shot some out here. And of course the guns didn't drop. Damn it. That would have been helpful. Alright, Kishi, let's get out of here, yo. Oh. Damn it. What was the button again? To go down? Oh. See how long it's been since I played this? Not even that long. And yet, I'm still forgetting. You just die? That gotcha. Whoa, is it still? That's the way. Yeah, I love this pistol so much. It just works. That's all it does. It just shoots, you know? It's just one of those guns that just shoots. So hard just to Kishi, you don't run. What? Take that.
Hiding, haven't you? Naughty.
What? Oh, look out.
No time to lose. Let's go.
Oh, he wants me to go first. Righto.
Hope that gal can hold her shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it?
Oh, I gotta use that. We'll gotta get down there first.
She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah.
Let's go, Kishi. I love he just like mashes all the buttons at once. Like, just... What floor? Just mash. Any floor. Oh, look, ammo. Notice how I'm constantly just buying ammo. How much is... Oh, I got full ammo on the sniper rifle. I guess we're actually gonna go meet her. Oh, look how creepy this is. Mannequins, man. Just think, this place used to be like bright and vibrant and lively. I would love to be in a place like this. Except, you know, if you see a crack in the glass, you definitely start running. If I got offered a job then I saw a crack in the glass, that would be an immediate deal breaker. Let's go.
Someone's cooking this stuff?
Oh, disgusting. But yeah, it's pretty cool how they add this type of stuff. They add this, sort of like a background to these people. All these things or whatever the hell they are. Who knows what they are? They're crazy.
Okay.
Look at that guy just jerking about. What is he doing?
It's like, oh, I got some human on my shoe.
Oh, he gets punched? A damn fine mess. Miniguns are detachable. You can guide the bullet around cover when firing a target. Firing at targeted targets. What?
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Ambush! Walk right into this! Fight skillfully and we may yet walk out!
Oh, miss. Look how bad that aim was. Is he shooting? Oh. Oh my god! Haha! That's right!
Let's find a real fight.
This isn't gonna be good. Die! That takes so many bullets, it's crazy.
Come on! Not much time left!
Alright, let's get some pistol ammo going. This pistol is, really good. Especially against these creatures. Man, I love those kicks though, eh? They're like so muscly kicks. Just boosh! Where do I go down? Oh, it's going in that way. Got nowhere to hide. Are you serious right now? Oh, what? Weak. Oh, what? Get real. I'll just shoot like crazy. Come on, Kishi, let's go. Oh, I thought I left without him then. Wearing, they're like wearing some sort of, what is that, Kevlar? I'm aiming for their faces. Well, trying to.
Chunky style, right here.
This gun is kind of hard to... I'm in a bad place. Kishi, god damn it, you look just like him from a distance. Jesus. What would they want with her? What?
Hope it was interesting. Wait.
Well, I kind of know what they wanted now.
Wow, nicely done.
Yeah.
And there's the hit.
You know who we are?
The suicidal limptic retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent.
Whew, that was a bit of a fight there. She's not very happy to see us. but we need to still need to work together to get the hell out of here, because we need to get off this planet because it's mental and filled with, well, oh, this, just filled with this.
What kind of sicko does this?
Is there really a reason why, other than this?
Tribal tattoos,
I mean, damn.
No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find.
Define human, because the creatures that, oh, the creatures, or the things, or whatever they, I don't know if they're real people or not. Unlock Thunder smashes the target onto the ground, causing a massive terrain impact. Standard enemies will be launched into the air with extreme force, whilst larger opponents will be slammed to the ground and stunned. I might not do that just yet. We'll, however, buy ammunition for this pistol. Because, well, I find these, I find the rifles just laying around, so it's not real, Yeah, those things. I don't even know. They don't look human. I mean, but then again, it's a hostile world, so maybe. Oh, that was pretty badass. I might cut that out and maybe make a trailer or something.
More skulls.
Oh, that's gonna blow up. You know what? Go over there.
Four more dicks down.
It's gonna be versing these guys again. Into the barbed wire. I keep forgetting I've got a leash. Nope. What? That was interesting. That was actually a pretty good fight. I like that one. Need to get those charges just in case of a big place like that with that, and they don't have any explosives laying around.
I was doing pretty swell.
I love how the hot dog canisters were like so massive. It was just like. It was just unnecessary. Where did you come from? Yeah. Kicked him off the edge. Get off. Did not see that guy at all. This thing. Let's go. What the hell? Ah, it wasn't from the side, so.
Are you ready for this?
Okay, we're stopping at a hole in the wall. I'm not sure if that used to be a door or not.
Any way forward? Just through these wheels.
Great. Let's move.
Whoop. What? I'm guessing it's this way then. Oh, yeah, they're already over here.
That's an awful big noise!
What do we do?
Careless idiot! That's a magnetodynamic generator! The armature's current could blow this entire dam to shit!
Got the job done! Come on!
The rollers are dislodging!
Then hurry!
Whoa, it's gone pretty well. Whoop! Oh, the screen is so shaky, eh? No timer, so.
You set that second generator off, you're done for.
Hey, last one went down just fine.
Stupid, stupid asshole!
Are you serious right now? I'm out of ammo. It's the last gun I got. What? Whatever. Take that. Whoop! Wow.
This is your plan?
We have to go.
Ah, to hell with it.
Jump! I actually would probably not jump from that. I would probably just accept my fate in real life, actually.
Dam's coming down!
Oh my.
More vultures! We're sitting ducks! This is your idea of a better plan?
You're the one who shit the bed! I just washed your sheets.
I'll just hide behind Kishi. I'm just gonna hide behind Kishi. Kishi, save me.
No, 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 no!
Oh my god, that's a big wave. Oh no! Okay, so I think that is episode 3. We should have actually ended like ages ago, but yeah, that's episode 3. Act 4, chapter 1, The Only Way Through is up next. So thanks for watching, and if you like this game and if you like this video, definitely give it a like. If you want to see more of Bulletstorm, definitely hit the subscribe button. We do have X-Men Legends, another episode coming up very shortly. So if you're watching X-Men Legends, get ready for that. And thanks for watching, and see you again soon.